A woman has been sentenced to prison after an assault in the city of Binghamton. According to the Broome County District Attorney's Office, in June 2023, 35-year-old Rashima Rawlings violently assaulted a 75-year-old man inside of his home. The man also happened to be blind. Rawlings was sentenced yesterday in Broome County Court to 7 years in state prison, followed by 3 years of supervision.